Hello guys, namaskar, I'm Ronit and welcome back to my channel, The Wrong Connection. Today I'm going to react to the latest song from the movie Marjaavaan, starring Sidharth Malhotra and Tara Sudarya in the leading roles. And this song is called Thodi, Jagah. And this is sung by the legendary singer Arijit Singh and is composed by Tanishk, Bagchi. So this is definitely the second romantic song we are going to hear from this song. The second song which released was a blockbuster Marathon number by Nora Fatehi, which I absolutely loved. As you can already see my reaction, as you could already see my reaction. If you want to check it out, go back and check out my other videos. So yes, I'm excited for this song. I know that this song is going to be really good, and since it's sung by Arijit Singh and it's a melodious romantic number, it's definitely going to be a beautiful one. So yes, without waiting any longer, let's just surprising. Let's do it. In 3, 2, 1, go.
मौत मेरा साया है जोया, वो मेरा पीछा कभी नहीं छोड़ेगी। जोया, हम गटर में पले हैं, गटर में ही जिएंगे और गटर में ही मरेंगे।
थोड़ी जगह दे दे मुझे तेरे पास कहीं रह जाऊं मैं खामोशियां तेरी सुनूं और दूर कहीं ना जाऊं मैं
I love the lines
अपनी खुशी देके मैं तुझे तेरे दर्द से जुड़ जाऊं तेरे बिना मैं तू जो ना हो तो मैं भी नहीं देखूं तुझे यारा जितनी दफा मैं तुझ पे है आता मुझको यकीन सबसे मैं जुदा होके अभी तेरी रूह से जुड़ जाऊं
Yet another beautiful romantic number, and this is actually the feelings of the character played by Sidharth Malhotra towards Zoya, the character played by Tara Sudarya, and how much he is yearning for her love. He only wants to be with her, he only wants to witness the whole world with her, but he cannot because he is in the cell for the murder of Zoya herself. So this is tragic, but yeah, it's a beautiful haunting song, and it does remind me of the song Hamdard from Ek Villain, which is a gorgeous number. I always listen to that number, and this is a beautiful one. I really loved the way they portrayed it. It's like he could see her everywhere, and he's reminiscing about those memories which she left with him, and she's the one who's stopping him from being going in the wrong way, in the wrong path. But at the same time, he's struggling with his inner self, trying to find himself and trying to find her and trying to find that support which he needed. So it's really portrayed in a very beautiful way. I enjoyed the song very much. I enjoyed the lyrics. The lyrics were very powerful. The singer's voice, of course, Arijit Singh's voice is always a USP of any song he sings. And overall, the composition was beautiful, mesmerizing. I really enjoyed it. Guys, if you guys enjoyed my reaction to this song, then please put a thumbs up and leave your thoughts in the section. So let me know what you thought about this song, what you thought about my reaction. And if you enjoyed my reaction, and if you want to see more such reactions, go back to my channel. There are many playlists. You can check them out. And yeah, sit back and enjoy. So guys, subscribe to my channel. Help me reach 20,000 subscriber mark. And share the love. Until then, ciao.